Quite the wound here.
Yeah, I fell on a sharp rock in the river.
So where's Sable?
He couldn't make it. He stayed back to do some more prospecting.
Well, that's odd. He usually doesn't miss a chance to visit. He never misses a meeting.
Meetings?
Yeah, it's like a spiritual group.
You know, you might enjoy it.
I'd be interested in seeing your take on our practices.
Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't say I'm very spiritual.
Yeah, most people aren't when they come to me.
Looks like you don't get many visitors here, huh? This place looks deserted.
Yeah, well, most people left when the gold slowed down.
And you? You live here alone?
All by my lonesome.
But I have my hobbies.
So what that gold? You keep your trading off the books?
Yeah, but I should let you know, there is a charge.
Yeah, I figured. How much of a cut you take?
It's not like that.
What do you mean?
We can talk about that later.
That should do it.
Let's get you a seat in the living room and...
Yeah, set me free and give me death. There ain't no other choices. When I lay down to go to sleep, I keep on hearing voices. Little whispers in my head, man, is you fake or loyal? Wine or water, death is sign, baby, pick your poison. These little demons living underneath my bed, creeping. Know the real monster lives above them all, sleeping. That subtle breathing in your closet every single evening. Thought you never see me again, looks can be deceiving. When they hear the sound of the drum, they'll be saying, oh Lord, here they come. Yeah, here we come. Hey, here we come. Here we come. Here we come. Yeah, here we come. Hey, here we come. Hey, here we come. Here we come.
I'm currently teaching the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu program, both Gi and no Gi, and I'm also leading the mixed martial arts program at the UFC gym. I think the biggest misconception most people have with regards to the UFC gym is that they think they're going to come in and it's going to be very rough, tough training. That's actually the furthest thing from the truth. We're here just to help people, regardless of your ability or your background, just reach whatever goal you have. The biggest thing I enjoy about working at the UFC gym, I get great joy when I see people who have never done the sport, get out of their comfort zone, become comfortable, and seeing them improve and grow within the sport and become better people. Come see the environment, come see the energy in the place, and I guarantee you'll have a good time.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Silly, but I thought for a moment maybe you were,
stalking you.
No. No, I just thought maybe I, knew you from somewhere.
Well, your client? I have a good memory for faces, and, I don't remember you.
Right.
Speaking of runaway trains, Jesse, have you ever heard of the trolley dilemma?
Trolley dilemma?
It's a hypothetical scenario. It's a test of morality. Yeah.
but center ice and...
Some like to call it old-time hockey.
He raised him up. He said, I got a question for you. He said, when you were underwater, what did you want to do? I said, I wanted to breathe. He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
Here we go, here we go. It's my turn to make history. Here we go, here we go. When I'm gone, they'll remember me. Yeah,
they keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
By default, he comes to Carrasco Lab. Gordon Lab. Shoots, he scores. With some speed, one hand on a stick, turns, shoots, and he scores. Oh my goodness. What a goal. Paquette over the blue line. He's got Gordon Lab with him. He takes a shot.